So let's see, who's up next? Are we doing Garth? Oh my gosh, Garth lands all the way from Canada. That's so exciting. So we're going to let Garth get settled up here. We have Peter Asmus in the room. Peter? Oh, are you Peter Joseph? He's going to do the interview. Fantastic. So we're just going to do some quick announcements and then let Robin do the intro. Okay, great. So I want to let you know that you can register to vote. If you're not registered to vote, please register to vote today. The Green Party is taking registrations for any walk of life, any type of political party you might be interested in. You could probably even make up your own, because it's Vernon County after all. So I want to let you know that just like Jack was saying, you can tighten up your home, you can be more energy efficient, and Advanced Home Energy is offering free consultations. They'll come and help you get it all checked out. So please do that today while you're here. Breathing Retraining Center is saying please focus on your health and not on your material things. So please visit them and you can make a pledge like that. Hey, I don't know if anybody here is part of the school, but it would be so cool if all the schools in Marin County went solar. Even this one, this is a great place that would be great to go solar. So I want you to go talk to SolEd, which is a benefit corporation that has a way of getting schools solar where the cost goes down over time. It's really awesome. Let your school find out about it. And that's one of the pledges that you can make with them. Rising Sun Energy Center has a free greenhouse call where they're going to help you tighten up things with energy and water, installation of free items in your home, including high-efficiency shower heads and cool light bulbs. Okay, Ally Solar is one of our sponsors, or you can go solar in your house. That would really do a lot for your footprint. You can go play on their dartboard. Who wants to play darts? I do. And that will help you find out something that you can do, such as going cardless one day a week or something like that. So if you really feel like trying your luck and you're not sure what action to take, go play on their dartboard, Ally. Visit Transportation Authority of Marin because they are going to give you lots of great resources and you can sign up on their list. They've got van pools, they've got this service that rescues you if you don't have a ride home. It's very cool stuff. Sustainable San Rafael and Green Samba, they are doing a letter to President Barack Obama and Secretary of State John Kerry asking them to do something about Keystone XL. So please join in with that action. I know it's near and dear to Peter Joseph's heart. Okay, so Marin Sanitary also has some great pledges that you can join in with. Learn about recycling and composting. And that's all I'm going to say for now. I'm going to come back. We'll pick some more raffle prizes a little bit later. I want to thank everybody who's involved here. Thank you, Rob.
And big thank you to Hannah for putting all this together. The wide range of options for things you can do to affect change. It's really great, Hannah. Thank you so much. My name is Robin Carpenter. I do the Farm and Food Chain Report on KWMR Radio. So I'd also like to encourage you, check out kwmr.org. We don't reach the whole county with our broadcast, but we have lots and lots of shows like Post Carbon Marin, my show, other shows, talking about ways you can make a difference. Peter Asmus, we have 85 great local programmers talking about how to make a Marin a better place.